So we've asked a lot of you in this course. We asked you to think about who the end user is and their use cases. We asked you to take in consideration the mobile user and their constraints. And now we're asking you to build context-aware applications. You might be thinking, that sounds really difficult. I would really love to make an application that senses whether my user is asleep or awake, but how would I even go about doing that? Are there APIs for that?
Why, yes, there is. And those APIs are called Google Play Services. They're an awesome set of APIs that you can use today to make your applications context-aware by, for example, sensing if the user is walking, sleeping, running, and so on. Remember that Chromecast example from Netflix? You can even cast to Chromecast using this API. So there's a whole host of things you can do that can make your applications really awesome on Android.
So let's bring it back to Dorm Room Debbie. Go to Google Play Services documentation and research it. Explore around a little bit. See if you can find a really awesome API that you could use to plus one Dorm Room Debbie's pizza application. Come up with a really great idea and post it to the forum.